Hello guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video. In this video guys, I'm gonna tell you how you can get pets faster, okay, the best pets and also the best traits for them faster. That's the idea, how you can get them faster. So as you can see, I have here on my warrior, I'm gonna try to do that for my warrior. I have a bunch of pets, so let's see first which are the currently the best pets, okay? So definitely you want to get an S. Right now we don't have any S+, S++ or things like that, or legendary. In the future, I think they will give us the legendary ones. I don't know yet when, but I think we'll have to wait for that. So let's see currently which are the best pets. You can go to Grimoire, guys, and usually they are in order, okay? So you have attack, defense and support, two, three different pets. So I will suggest first try to get a good attack one. Why you want attack? Attack will give you more damage. And as you know, if you do more damage being PvE or PvP is what you want. Okay? If you kill the enemy, the monster faster is exactly what you want. Okay? Then you can try to get also defense. Okay? And let's see between the... Now since we established that the attack ones are the best ones to get, then you can get defense and support, okay? But try to get attack, which are the best ones right now. I would say if you get a sylph, see attack 51,000, the owl, griff owl, 56,400 attack, and the best one is the unicorn, 62,100 attack. Same for defense, if you check, 307,000, almost 308,000 defense for that sylph. Griff owl 338,700, and the unicorn 372,600. That's a lot. Okay, so same support. Let's see how much gives. 124,200 HP. So try to get, guys, the attack, okay, and if possible I'm gonna try to see if I can get the unicorn. I'm gonna show you how you can increase the chance, how you can increase the chance to get unicorn or at least an owl, okay? And then I'm gonna tell you which in my opinion are the best traits to get and how you can get more like chances to change those traits, to get those traits. So let's start first how you can get the pets, how you can get more pets. So there are a few ways. One is through chest. You go to chest and you have pet. One is by opening one pet with 1,000 gems. I don't recommend doing that. Only if you are have too many gems to waste, then do that. Me, I would tell you there are better ways right now. As you can see, I have here a pet ticket, okay, to open. So that's another option. How you can get these ones? Actually, let's go and open summon ticket, one pet summon ticket. And it's the same thing as spending gems, but these ones you can get them. I'm gonna show you how you can get lots of them, okay? What you need to farm, okay, to do that. So let's go. Let's see how you can get those pet tickets, summon tickets, okay? So those guys, where also you can get them, I'm gonna show you pets, you can get through events. I have in here a few. Let me see if I still have them. See, I have rank A to S pet egg, rank S pet. So through events also you can get some of them, okay? And 10 S pet eggs, nice. But the best way, guys, is by crafting. If you go to crafting and you go to the last tab, which is for pets, you'll see right here all the materials that you need for pets, like the berries, all types of berries, and the pet summon tickets. It's on the at the top. And let's see what you need for one pet summon ticket. What you need? You need, guys, let's start with the easiest material to get, which is the fabric. You need 20 fabric. How you can get this fabric, guys? From guild rides. So if you do guild rides, and another very good way is disassembling costumes. Let's go, let's see how many we can get. So if, for example, I disassemble on one rank B costume, I will get guarantee. So this is guarantee. It's not random. You always get. So from a rank B weapon, you get 65. From a rank A, you get 117. From a B plus, 97. From an A plus, 352. From an S, 762. From an S plus, 2200. See, already is going way up from S plus. And let's see, from S plus plus armor, 6094. Oh my gosh, I don't recommend to disassemble the S plus plus, at least not yet. But just so you know, you can get, and if you have gilded, you definitely get way, way more. So as you can see, they are quite easy. I recommend to disassemble just the B, rank B, and some rank A. Also from the deco you can get. So easy if you, especially now with the events, we kept on spending on four costumes. You can get also for free a few costumes per day. So yeah, try to get as many costumes and you'll get these ones. Also, this fabric from Guild Raids you can get, so it's good. Let's try to get a few. So you'll see this one, see 100, exactly the amount they tell you, because it's guarantee success. That's the exact amount. Let's try for this one. So what else? Let's use this also. So 352, that's the amount I should get. See? Plus the other materials at the chance. So best way to get the fabric is disassembling costumes, or you can do guild raids. Sometimes they give also from events. So let's see what else we need to craft the pets summon tickets. So we need 20 of this. So as you can see, I have 19,000. On my main, I have way more, because on my alts I didn't spend gems for costumes, so that's why. But on your main, guys, you should have way more than I have on my alt. Next material, guys, is the first one, Shining Soul Fruit. You need just two of them, okay? How you can get these ones? From disassembling pets. So let's go and see how many we can get. From a rank A, you can get, it's not guaranteed, you can get 7. Okay? Same, you can get the other material, pet soul, that you need to craft the pets. From a rank S, you get 9. Anyways, same for the other pet soul. As you can see, if you disassemble pets, you have a chance to get. I'm actually gonna disassemble, you're gonna see how many. But now let's see the other materials and how you can get them. So one way to get them, this shiny soft fruit, and also the second material, is by disassembling pets. The pets that you already have, recommend to disassemble the rank A and the rank S only if you have doubles or too many. Next way to get is from crafting. So if you craft, you can craft the shiny soft fruit, which is amazing. What materials you need? 200 mystical essences, guys. This, as you know, you can get from farming on the adventure stages, so very easy to farm. I already have close to 1,818,000, guys. On my main, I have way more than 1,000,000. So very easy to get this one, and you need 200. So very easy, okay? And this material, actually, it's a bit more trickier to get, but I'm gonna show you how you can farm this one. Pattern fragments, you need 100. I have 18,427. So let's go and craft some of this that we need. Okay, and then I'm gonna show you how you can get that material, the first material, okay? How you can get lots of them, what you need to farm, what's the best way to get. Because you'll see, this material is the most important when it comes to farming, to crafting the pets, guys. This shiny soul fruit. Why? Because you can craft it, okay? And the materials actually are quite easy to get, okay? So this pattern fragments, let's see the source. From disassembling gear, from Infinity Tower and rides. Let's start to Infinity Tower. If we go to the tower, the higher you go, the more of this you get. See? Pattern fragments. From time to time they will appear. And all of them, if you clear all the floors, I'm not sure how many, but you get lots of them. And every day, just clear one time, boom. You got it. Next, from rides, okay? So let's go to rides co-op. Next way to get that pattern fragment is from doing rides. And where you get it? You have that recurring kill rewards, guys. Okay? So you see right there, boom. I have 272 that I need to collect, as you can see. And in here, guys, you get this right recording kill reward chest, okay? So plus you get some A plus accessory fragments. So you get four, okay? Four each time you collect, okay? Claim. I will get another four. Okay, let's get a few more. And now let's go and open. See how many we get. Okay, so let's see. Here, inventory. So they will go into your inventory. Let me see if I can spot them, because I have too many stuff. Way too many. Okay. Which one is... Ah, wait. You have to collect from here. My bad. Claim from email, and then they will go in here. My bad. So right here, 24. Let's see what we get from 24. Ah, inventory is full. 1 second, guys. Let me clear the inventory really fast. Always an issue. Bulk sell. Make sure you don't sell things that you polishes. Polishes I have. Okay, so let's go. Actually, I'm gonna open 10. Okay, now let's open 10 of them to see what's the rate, if it's worth farming rides for them. Okay, so I got 6. Oh no, wait, not, I got 1. Those are raising, those, just 1. So from doing this, I don't think you'll get much from the recording rewards in rides, but you're gonna see there is another way. Okay, so let's go back, and then I'm gonna try to craft a few pets and do some early breakthrough, guys. So just hang on. Okay, so let's go to source. Oops, craft. Okay, so this one, Infinity Tower, right? And disassembling gear. This is the most important, guys. So if you disassemble gear, any grade, even from rank the lowest grade, you still get. There is a guaranteed chance, guarantee success, you get 5 from a rank C. From, let's see, rank S, you get 16. From, let's see if I have other grades. Rank A, you get 8. Rank B, you get 6. 5, okay. 12 A plus. 16 A plus plus. S 16. Let's see, S plus plus. 22. Legendary 30, but I don't recommend the S++ and Legendary to disassemble. From the accessories you can get, from A you get, rank A you get 8. 8 for any, can be gear, also 8, see? So, how you can get more of this gear? So one way, it's actually doing the rides, guys. If you farm the rides, guys, as you know, they will drop A to S accessories. So you disassemble, that's how I got lots of them, farming the rides, especially now with the event. So you disassemble, you from rank A you get 8, and from rank S 16, I think, no, something like that. So you get lots of them, guys, from there. If you farm every day, you'll get lots of those patterns. Another way to get gear is also from duo dungeons. If you farm door dungeons, you also have a recurring reward, see? Recurring kills. I have 17,144, oh my gosh, points, see? That's a lot. I didn't call. And you get C from each of that two rank A gear and also S polishes. Okay, so let's claim. So they are rank A gear, guys, plus the polishes S. Rank A gear, that's a lot. Rank A, because you get from each rank A gear 8 of those patterns. And another way, so seems do also seems to be a good way to farm those. Another way is in the adventure, you just farm here, see, C2A weapon and armor, or if you don't want to use too many keys, you farm here while you farm the magistrate, and then you disassemble. You just farm them and then disassemble the gear you get. So these are the best ways, guys, to get lots of those. You can even buy with gold from here, from chest. You go to gold if you have too much gold. Because you get even from rank D gear, even from rank N gear, you still get. See, you have these ones. And you can buy 10 each time and then disassemble if you have too much gold to waste. Okay, so now we saw, and why it's so important, guys, that material. Because the other one is very easy to get. Okay, should have gone craft. Okay, so this one is easy to get. And now you saw that this one is also. Why it's so important, this one? Because you can craft lots of shiny soft fruits. And you saw you have another material, is this one. Pet soul. This one you can get from disassembling pets, and also you can craft it. With what? With the same material, shiny soft fruit that I just showed you how you can get more of it. So that means actually you just need the shiny soft fruit to craft lots of pets, and also this fabric material. That's what you want. And I showed you which material will give you lots. That pattern that you get from disassembling gear and accessories to craft this shiny soft fruit, okay? So this is how you can get lots and lots of pets. Actually, I'm gonna try to craft a few and do some breakthrough immediately. So 1 second, I need to craft this one. Craft. And the rate from one shiny soft fruit, you get two of this pet souls, okay? So that's the rate right there. Okay, I'm gonna craft a few more and then I'm gonna open them. I'm gonna disassemble also pets to see the rates. Let's go and disassemble. And this way, guys, you can get lots and lots of pet summon tickets, hundreds of them, and believe me, if you open hundreds of them, you'll get the best pets in the end, okay? In the end, you'll get them. Okay, now let's disassemble. Let's disassemble pets, because another way to get those materials is by disassembling pets. So disassemble the rank A, the rank S only if you have doubles, okay? Let's see, 80 and 7, so there you have it. Let's see if I can get more. 28 and 50 and 80. Okay, so let's go and craft now really fast. 10, so you craft packs of 10, as you can see. Okay, so I have how many, 33 pets that I crafted really fast, as you saw. Can craft more, but I just want to show you. Mostly I wanted to show you, and then I'm gonna try to do, see, maybe I get the unicorn if I get lucky, let's see. And then I'm gonna do some breakthrough and show you how you can get the best stats. 33, let's go. I'm not gonna open, I think I want to open just 10. I'm gonna do maybe another video, I'm gonna open more. Come on, let's see. This, I thought it was an S. Okay, so you got the idea. I still have 27. I'm gonna do a separate video about that. And let's see, guys, how you can get the best traits. The best traits. So first you have to get to level 45 to unlock both traits, and you need breakthrough berries. Okay, so breakthrough berries, you can craft them also in here. You can get them also from events. These are the breakthrough berries. You need 50 for level 30, I think, and another 50 for level 45. Then you need only re-breakthrough berries to re-roll those traits for the pets. And okay, let's see how you can get those, what you need to craft, because these are quite... So these ones, guys, as you can see, you need the same materials, pet souls and shiny soul fruit, and I'll show you how you can get. On top of that, you need raisins. These ones are also not hard to get. You get from disassembling pets, infinity tower and duo dungeons. So it seems the best way for pets is doing duo dungeons. Okay, maybe better than raids. So yeah, let's see how many I have, and I'm gonna try to reroll those stats, and I'm gonna tell you in my opinion which are the best stats that you want, the best traits. See, I have attack and defense increase. The chances, let's try to, and you need 50 of re-breakthrough berries, yes, after you already got both traits, okay? So you can reroll, and you have in here attack increase from 6% to 10%. So all the stats, they start from 6 to 10%. Try to get the highest, like 10%, and the best stats to get, guys. If you want to do more damage, get the best one is defense penetration increase. I did separate videos about that. It's even better than damage increase. Also, critical rate might be a good one. Okay. Defense penetration resistance is good for PvP. So if you're doing PvP, defense penetration will keep you alive longer because you'll take less damage. So defense penetration increase and defense penetration resistance are good ones. If you want lots of power, defense stat will give you lots. Also HP stats, especially after we'll get the legendary accessories. Why? Because it's percent. For example, guys, an attack definitely it's another good little increase your attack, but defense penetration actually is better. If you can get both attack, as I have in here, and defense penetration, not defense, if you have lots, if you want more power, just pure power, but is not necessarily the best thing you want to do, get defense or HP traits, okay? Defense gives you lots of power. Let me try to reroll, see what I'll get. Attack and defense. Should I try for this one? No, let's see. Re-breakthrough. Let's see if I can get defense penetration increase. Critical. Oh, see? These are actually good. Critical rate and defense penetration increase. I might keep them. So, yeah. So guys, the best ones, I told you, try to get defense penetration increase, resistance also, or critical rate, attack increase, and if you want more power, defense and HP. Why I said they scale up all of these ones, because they are percentages. With the power, the more power you have, guys, the more power, for example, the, if you have the HP increase, let's see, right now I have on this one, my HP is 1.2 million. With the legendary accessories, maybe we'll reach like 3 million or more, 4 or even 5 million. So that means if you get a trait with, let's say, 9% or 10%, let's say 10% extra HP, and you have 4 million HP, how much more you get? 400,000. 400,000 equals to lots of power increase. So that's why they scale up with the with your stats. The more stats you have, the higher stats, the more power you gain from those pets traits, okay? So yeah, let me know, guys, if you managed so far to get the best pets. Me, I'm still struggling. I didn't focus, but I'm gonna try to get them, and see you guys in the next video. Bye.